I wish that it was me getting the procedure today, but mine's already snapped.
Allegedly.
My brother is the best thing that could happen to me.
And what about today? What's going on with your brother today?
He's gonna get a piece chopped off his pee-pee.
Oh.
And become Jewish.
Into the valley floor, searching for my beautiful reward. Searching for my beautiful reward.
What is he going to overcome today?
What's going to happen to him?
I know we're just saying it.
Say it, Brooke, because we don't know.
No! She doesn't want to say it.
Okay.
I know why, because she has braces.
It's blank, and it's going to get cut, and it's going to have skin, and then blank is going to get cut, and nobody's going to want it.
Ouch.
Liz? Ready?
It's gonna be good, I promise.
What does the baby need any part? Is she gonna miss it?
No, she's going to. Where are you gonna be during the circumcision party? Here? So I'm gonna bring her in. I'm not doing the baby without her. Are you kidding me? We're gonna lift the baby off the tray at that point. And you shoot.
Is it gonna go
off?
No, you hold him with one hand. One hand.
Football hole.
Yeah, football hole. One hand is scared.
Don't drop my child.
Watch this.
Stay here.
Stay here. Please. Watch this.
Shone in the sun. I was so high. Yeah, I was the lucky one. That I came crashing down like a drunk on a barroom floor. Searching for my beautiful reward. Searching for my beautiful reward.
This is the first of many meets of art, good deeds, to be performed by this beautiful newborn boy. And this is a time of what we call tikva, of hope. This young child can be anything he wants to be. This is the beginning, and the direction he takes is of course influenced by his parents, his relatives, and his friends.
Searching for my
I like to say, don't I do good work? Look at this beautiful baby that we have here today. And so, as we conclude this ceremony, you're feeling a lot better now, aren't you? Great, okay. And I know that Steve has made sure that there's a lot of food for everybody tonight, as is his style, and that we're gonna enjoy together this wonderful simcha. But it's my privilege to, at this time, bestow upon this beautiful baby